Hello, my name is Jet Lim, and I'm the Keysight Pyramid for USB. Today, I will talk to you about solutions for testing USB-PD. USB-PD is a critical part of testing a Type-C connection. I will introduce four products specifically designed to test USB-PD Type-C. The first part of testing USB-PD is debugging, and this fixture is specifically designed to help you debug and test the 300 kHz CC line and Vbus lines for USB-PD. We have also designed a specific power delivery probe to allow you to very accurately characterize your Vbus signal. We have a new USB-PD protocol trigger and decode software that allows you real-time triggering of the USB-PD CC line. This would be very helpful for you as you begin to implement your USB-PD designs. One of the biggest challenges we have today is crosstalk amongst the 24 pins on the Type-C connector. We have also recently introduced a brand new crosstalk analysis tool that will be very valuable for you to analyze crosstalk on the Type-C connector. Today, I shared with you four products that can significantly help you test USB 3.1 Gen 2 Type-C. Thanks for your time. If you have further questions, please visit us on the website shown here. Thank you.